What's up, guys, and welcome to our next episode of our Pokemon Red 721 Randomized Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we started taking on the Sylph Tower. Sylph Co. And we're going to be finishing that up in this episode. And big news. Well, first of all, I want to apologize for the week without recording. Or, like, the week without uploading any videos. I did record, and I was going to upload, and when I tried to render, because I'm trying to render in HD, because I figured out, for some reason, Adobe was not doing that. I figured everything out, and then, after that, Adobe was desyncing my videos and dropping frames, and I didn't know how to fix it, and it took about a week to figure out. And now, after all that trouble, I can upload in HD. But even bigger news, I'm starting to upgrade my equipment, and by the day after this goes up, I will have a new desk, and soon thereafter, I will have some sound dampening foam, and I will be able to have a decent little recording area within my house, and I'll be upgrading lighting and webcam after that, and then upgrading my mic after that. So slowly but surely we're upgrading. Because of the financial issue that I had, the upgrading of the computer will not happen until next semester at the earliest. Which isn't a huge deal. Like, I can live with what I have right now. But the good news is that updates are coming slowly but surely. If you're watching this, then that means I have... I have just one episode of Metroid Prime left to record. Which is super exciting, because I was not prepared to be this close to done, and when I realized where I was, it made me really excited, because I've never beaten a Prime game before. Wow, that was awful. But after I beat Metroid Prime, there are two options. I can jump straight into Metroid Prime 2, or I can play a game off the SNES Classic, and I'm leaning towards playing a game off the SNES Classic, because there are some RPGs that I want to try, and one that's not on the Classic. So the RPGs I'm looking at are Chrono Trigger, Earthbound, there it is, Mother 2 Earthbound, and then there's Secret of Mana and Super Mario RPG. Those are the four I'm looking at, and I'd say the one I'm least leaning towards is Secret of Mana, just because I know the least about it. I'm not saying it's a bad game. I mean, I really want to try Super Mario RPG, but I think Earthbound and Chrono Trigger are probably the top two. I hope I find a poison heal, because I do not know what to do besides just to heal Natsu repeatedly. But I do want to apologize for these not being in HD before. I honestly thought they were, because in OBS, I start recording in 1080p for Pokemon and 720 for everything off my Elgato. And so I just assumed when I rendered it, it was in 720 regardless. It turns out Premiere had this default setting where it was outputting based off an Android device at like 460p or something like that. Like, it was just this obscure setting that, like, I don't know where it decided or how it decided to do this. And it was actually one of my friends that pointed it out, because I did, like, I record the videos. I don't go back and watch them on YouTube. Like, when I watch them off my computer before I upload them, I watch a little bit just to make sure everything's okay, and everything is literally in like 720 when I start to upload it, so I never paid attention to that. So from here on out, everything should be in 720, and if it's not, then I have another problem on my hands, and I don't know what item to throw away. I'm always in this predicament. So, Sky Attack. It's cool. Dazzling Gleam. Maybe Swords Dance. No one can learn it, which sucks. And you can't drop TMs. I'll toss the Ultra Ball, I guess. Like, that sucks. But I want to be able to... I want to be able to use my TMs if I ever can. I probably threw away an Ultra Ball for nothing. I'm livid. I gave up an Ultra Ball for an Awakening and Splash. I need to pay attention to how many steps I'm taking. Okay, 91. And I really don't remember the layout of Sylph Co. very well. I need to switch up my team after this battle. Ooh. I thought I was gonna switch out, but that changed my mind. Nice. Ooh. I'm stuck in this place where I want to use Deadliest against electric types, but he doesn't have any ground type moves, so I don't want to. It's real, real annoying. Don't do it. There we go. If I can level up, that would be great. Nice. Dang it, man. I want to learn a move when I level up. Okay. Nice. Here we go. Do it to him. Ooh, got him. Ain't no way. Yeah, so I don't know if I said this or not, but with the recording area I'm setting up in my house. It will be blocked off with new lighting, so hopefully I don't have to worry about this, because I know it's bad. The way I'm set up right now, or I'm going to be set up, is going to be like I am right now, but with my desk turned around so the camera faces the wall my desk is up against right now. And that should eliminate any of the dark backlighting, the lack of backlighting, I guess. And I'm getting a ring light or something similar to put like right behind my camera, so there's good for lighting. And I believe that will fix my problems. Not really problems, just annoyances. Just looks amateur. So, hopefully, by the next episode, I should have a new desk. And then shortly thereafter, lighting. Also in the mix is a new monitor, and I might have to jump on that before the prices go back up. But that's neither here nor there. I don't remember the layout of this place. I'm pretty sure I was just here. So that must be a civilian. I'm still surprised there are people I have not fought yet in this building. Oh, that's not good. This seems different. Never mind. I keep forgetting to organize my team. I need you to evolve. I was pretty sure it was at 32, but maybe it's 34. The stat increase would certainly help, and a move would help even more. Coffee! Man, I wish I had Thunderbolt. Like, I know I can one-shot, but it would be even more drastic if I had Thunderbolt. I very easily could have sent Charlotte in. I was not thinking about it. But, jeez. Alright, now I'll send her in. I feel like Leech Life will do more because it's stab. Doesn't matter because paralyzed. I forget I'm poison type too. Oh, whatever. Doesn't even matter. There we go. As long as I keep finding people to fight, I'm gonna feel like I'm going the right way. Ooh, that's the first time I've seen you. I forgot to switch up my team again. I feel like you'll resist anything it has. Just in case. Felt like this was gonna happen. I'll go for something I know can hit. I feel like Zap Cannon would kill. Maybe not. Well, Thundershock is really weak. But I know it'll hit, so. Or I'm fairly certain it'll hit. Ooh. I'm not gonna go for it with Charlotte because of paralysis. Too easy. Do I do it to him? Because turquoise is pretty weak. I'm poisoned. I haven't been paying attention to levels. I'll stay in with turquoise and I'll heal. Wait, what? What am I thinking? Zekrom looks really cool. Why am I hurt by poison? Yeah, he has T-Bolt. Oh, well, okay. Flamethrower probably won't be very effective either. I'm gonna do it. I want the experience. Even though it's split between three people now. Aha. I'll go ahead and headbutt. I'm not afraid of him. I've got Crunch in the back because I'll probably run out of headbutts. Alright. Level up, please. No. I need to heal some people. Nope. There we go. And I just switch around my team. Let's get this hippo to evolve. That... I feel like there's someone that heals you somewhere here. Oh, I forgot. Aren't there... I think there are the five people that you have to fight. Well, you're gonna be in for a shocker. Ha 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 ha, I'm so funny. I was gonna say, if Ymir moves me, then I am in trouble. Gigalith. Not someone I'm gonna mess with. Excellent shiny, though. Excellent normal sprite, too. Man, I keep feeling like I've fought the people that I haven't. Was not expecting a Regirock. I'm afraid of explosion, but if I go into Kirkoff, who would resist it, and he uses a ground type move, then he's in trouble, that's for sure. I don't think Crunch will do a whole lot. Or Zap Cannon! He can only have five of those. I'm gonna finish sand attacking him. So that was six. We'll see how much this does. I don't think it'll do a lot. And it doesn't. And I'll see how much Crunch does. Okay, that's better. This surely will level me up. Use that last headbutt. Get a ground type move. Wow, I didn't even level up. I'm gonna stay in until I do. Not afraid of a Ninjask. I'm a little afraid of a Ninjask now. I'll have to switch out. I goofed it. Well, he's only doing six. Never mind. I was thinking that I goofed. Oh, I was scared. Because I just want this thing to evolve. Yes. Oh, so now a guy I can probably beat. I'm gonna get Natsu to level up, I think, if I can. What do you know? This is a hard counter. That is the worst thing I've ever seen. That's like Uganda Victini. Disgusting. Am I really confused? Oh my gosh. Don't hurt. Oh my gosh! He could be dead 10 times over. I hate wasting my time on dumb stuff. Really? 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 Three times out of three, you've hit yourself in confusion. The only time you didn't, you flinched. I have a poorly trained Caracosta. Please evolve. Please evolve. Yes! That's my boy! Oh yeah, look at them teeth. That's why he's the deadliest. Oh, he's disgusting. He looks so bad. Oh man, he didn't learn to move though. That's all I wanted! Why do you make me sad? I don't know what I'm gonna do, I'm about out of potions. I may have to go heal. So, nothing in this room. That's good. I do not know where to go. Wah. Wah. I'm at a loss. Never mind. I'm just gonna keep going in teleporters until I find the right one. Oh yeah? Oh my. Oh my. That is something else. That is something else. Yeah, bite that hyena. What is he? Nah, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of you, boy. Man, if I could just one-shot him. Don't. Why did that do more? Oh, that's interesting. Nice. I don't know where to go. What are you? Well, that's useless. Oops. I swear there's an item in one of these. Never mind. I'm a liar. How have I not fought you yet? If that lady heals, or that, maybe there's something over there. I thought I saw a bed. Guess what? If you had a ground type move, this wouldn't be a problem. That's the coolest sound I've ever heard. Hate to do it to you. He's gonna get like an ultra crit, 9,000. Okay. I'll do it. And I'll just leech life just to be sure he doesn't. It'll disable leech life. Ooh. Nice. I'll be paralyzed, probably. I am very scared. I risked it. That is for sure. There's a bed. Please. 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 I need to rest. I need to rest up my mons, please, pretty please. We may keep the other two for Natsu. But with that, I'm gonna end the episode off right here. I didn't think this would be a three-part sort of fortress, but that's how it's gonna be. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.